Ade, Augustin has learned of another slave ship to intercept. I beg you to reconsider.
Special orders from your sometimes confidant, the governor.
No, it is as I feared. With all the slaves you have freed, the French are in panic.
Let the French live in the fear they earned.
It is not so simple. Curfews are strict. Punishments are harsher and more frequent. You help the ones you freed, but at what cost to the ones you can't?
A small price for independence. The sooner Augustine's revolution comes, the sooner all slaves will live in peace as free people.
Gouverneur de Fayette threatens retaliation.
And he is behind this.
No, Adwali.
Not another word. I don't want to hear it.
In your pirate days, did you cross many slave ships?
More than a few. But when I sailed with Kenway, plunder was the only prize. Plunder or information leading to more plunder.
Did you never wish to intervene?
It is wise for a quartermaster to keep his wishes to himself, if he also wishes to remain as quartermaster. But yes, the thought did cross my mind. When the assassins offered me the opportunity to pursue more serious aims, I left the plundering behind.
But the slave ships also?
No, for I am still an assassin, and I have found them again. I would not trade my years as a pirate for anything.
You enjoyed your freedom.
They hardened me for the work we do today. And when I am done, you will also have pirates to thank for your training.
Yes, Captain.
Sail us to your station! Fire!
Awaiting orders!
Get out of range! They'll be in
some damage here!
No! They'll sink the ship!
If we don't act fast, Captain!
Reef the topsails and gallants!
Captain Ade, I think we must act fast.
Fire! Fire! Fire!
Captain, I worry. If we do not respond fast, it will be too late.
Get the mainsails into the wind!
Trim to! Stretch those sails!
Fast!
I'll go below. Control these fires, then prepare the...
Gouverneur de Fayette. I thought I understood his indifference. I did not anticipate the extent of his heartlessness.
You tried to warn me. We are all guilty. The governor will pay with his own life. My creed demands that I see to it.
C'est la mer.
Tsirete! Revenge is called comfort. Once the fire is gone, another tyrant will take its place.
His death must give this generation of warriors hope. They must not abandon the goal of independence.
And the death of these souls? So, barely new life.
We will always mourn them.
Men's out! Let's go!
Later, perhaps.
Si c'est pas le vice amiral de la mer,
il doit manger à sa faim.
New findings are available to you, Captain, should you be interested.
Compris. Thank you.
You've endured enough.
Than I could ever ask for.
You're welcome.
Hey, reste là.
Attends un moment, tu veux?
My thanks. You are a good man.
It's not over yet.
Refermez la noce, les gars.
You deserve to have a choice.
I am.
You too must help your brothers and sisters.
He will kill me!
No! You can run, but you can never escape!
Thank you.
Master! To quarters!
Fire! Out! Let's go!
Loose the mains! Half sail!
Looks like booty!
Thank you.
Halt!
Tu verras ce que c'est bon, mais je ne tue pas un cheval en bonne santé.
Not safe out here. Go, find shelter.
Mache nan nuito, mba gen chans. Mache a de la siren, male rive mwen. Yon sel ti pitit mwen gen, mambo la siren.
Knew that. Thank you.
choice. Won't regret it.
Allez, écoutez, mais don't tell me, femme.
Mais pourquoi fais-tu cela? Attention.
Donc, les doigts, we have something new for you to look at.
Vous êtes tous qui ne pas aussi.
I believe it is time. The governor grows complacent. His guards lazy. They have already forgotten the terror they wrought. I will remind them.
Once you have removed the Faye, you will no longer be safe here.
Nor will the Maroons be if I stay.
It will bring me sadness to see you go.
We'll meet again to celebrate Maroon independence.
You know well the grounds of the governor's residence. Choose your moment. Do not get caught.
They hide the ghost ship.
Brothers, they did not survive the journey here.
I will personally find and kill every last one of you until I find my answer. Where is the hideout of the Maroons?
Remember.
It's him!
Attack!
Help! Who will come to your rescue? Your slaves? The overseers who follow your orders? Pathetic. What kind of man does not fight for himself? Why? I have killed many men on principle, but never have I wanted one to suffer as much as you. To understand what it is to gasp and beg for your life. Like the innocents you drowned.
You mean those slaves? That ship? But they're not even human. Without the discipline and guidance of their masters, they turn to rebellion. Murder. Like you.
I only wish that were true.
It is done. He suffered badly. I made sure of it.
Have you come to say goodbye?
For now. But not without giving you this.
Oh.
After all this time, you lost interest.
You're not worried it will fall into Templar's hands?
I fear worse things now. No Templar plot can equal your wrath.
You tried to make light at a time like this?
Only to lighten my sorrow at leaving.
You will return to your Brotherhood of Assassins and whatever duty they assign you.
I will return, yes. But I feel a tide changing within me. I'm no longer young. I must devote my energy to those who struggle for freedom. I will use my conviction and my creed to defend them alongside anyone who will help me.
I have no one left to sell this to. I will keep it for memory.
Mache nan nuito, mpa gen chans. Mache a de la sirène, malè rive mwen. Mache nan nuito, mpa gen
chans. Attrapez cet animal!
Thank you.
Huh?